Congratulations, Sonny. You are free to go.
I don't know what took Diane so long. I mean, she should have been here a long time ago.
Well, you know what? You gotta give her credit. I don't know too many lawyers that can arrange bail on a murder charge.
Well, sometimes charges get dropped, you know, lack of evidence, and cops realize they made a mistake.
Mistake? No, no, there was no mistake. Jax is dead because of you. You finally got rid of the one guy who was willing to call you out on who and what you are.
If Jax is dead, what do you want me to do? I'm not going to cry about it.
You killed your kid's stepfather. You left a baby girl without a dad, but hey, you got payback on Jax for
no
lie. You feel good to win?
Bastard! You're so a son of a bitch. You did it. You did it, didn't you?
You got to know the whole story, Carly.
Jax is gone, and you did it.
Go ahead, Sonny, say it.
Don't you do that. Don't you hide behind Diane. Not with me. You look me in the eye and you tell me what you did to Jax.
Okay, let's go to the car. We'll talk about it.
Don't touch me, Sonny.
Okay, I don't want to talk about it right here.
Why are you so jumpy, Sonny? You got something to hide?
I don't want to exploit Carly's grief.
Well, Carly wouldn't even be grieving if you didn't tamper with her husband's plan.
Why don't you shut up, Dante?
You know, it wasn't enough for you to trash Jax's life. You had to take it all. How could you do that? How could you take Jocelyn's father?
I didn't take him.
Answer me, Sonny!
I didn't kill Jax.
That we can prove yet. We got an eyewitness who came forward, Sean Butler.
Okay, see, now he's just trying to string things along.
What words you actually said to me, Sonny? You said Jax isn't going anywhere, and what do you know? He didn't get very far, did he? The plane went down shortly after takeoff. It broke apart on impact with the harbor.
Okay, what about Jax?
You got a dive team searching for him. They haven't had any sign of him yet.
So he could be alive.
Yeah, Carly, I don't want to give you false hope. The plane broke into a million pieces. I don't know. Even if Jack survived the crash, if he could make it to shore.
Are you happy? Huh? I mean, it took years, but you were finally able to get rid of Jax.
I liked it.
Then explain it to me. Why were you on the plane?
I'll explain it to you, but can we do this without an audience?
God.
Yeah, Sonny wants to make sure you got the cover story straight. Right, Sonny? He's hoping that after everything he's just done, you're still going to protect him.
You know, Jax was right. You destroy everything that's good and decent.
I get that you're upset.
Upset? What? Jax could be dead. Jocelyn may never see your father again, and it's all your fault. You did this, Sonny.
You want me to rot in hell?
No, because hell's not good enough for you. I'll come up with something that is.
Papers are all signed. You're free to go. Don't expect anyone to be waiting for you at home, though. It's just going to be you and that big empty house with nothing but the memories of your mistakes to fill the space.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? It's funny to you, right?
No. No, it's not, but the truth is an ugly thing.
Carly will come around.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Yeah.
You know, if I were you, I'd probably move permanently to that private island of yours. At least there, people are paid to pretend they like you.
I'm a big boy.
You know, you say all the right things, Sonny. But inside, you're still that sad, angry little kid kicking around the old neighborhood in Bensonhurst. You run from something long enough, it comes full circle. You smack right back into it again.